How to fix a washing line. You can see this has come off. It came fully off. I've already put it back on the other side. So yeah, just put it back. You will need a cable tie. This is overkill. You can get away with a smaller one, but this is all I had. Tighten that up. Then of course, cut the end off when you're done. Done a few now, and they hold really well. Thanks for watching.